clear. I feel the end and it's near. The day of reckoning's here. The sound of deafening fear.
Yo, what up? It's the boy Trey. Back again. Ready to play some more F.I.S.T. Forge in the Shadow Torch. Trying to think. Last we were in the underground lake area, I think. So, just like to say thanks to everybody joining me along for the journey. Drop any likes, subscribe, any comment. Thank you, I appreciate you. And, let's do it. Oh. Let me figure out how you open up them doors. But I think I said there's something you get. Those stupid ninja thingies, man. Oh. I said, why is it that the worst creatures to face on this game are based on one of these guys? I don't understand that. The worst creatures to face on this game were based off of Japanese culture. Well, I guess because they're also the most fearsome warriors out of... Well, Vikings are pretty fearsome too, I guess. But... And of course the Romans. Vikings and Romans ain't got nothing on, you know, the legendariness of samurais and ninjas, so. And I guess Kung Fu masters too. Let's just tell me to use my attack, or was that telling me for this? Attack to break iron plates. Oh, of course I teleported. Oh, slams him into the screen. Which way should I go? I think that other way is the way I'm meant to go, yep. That's all that was. I wonder, is the move that I need, is that from doing the techniques with the master? If it was, that wouldn't be very fair, would it? No, there has to be. The heck? I am still missing one move, one ability. So maybe the ability I get breaks through rocks and stuff underwater. Because I am. Just this area alone is. I can see one, two. There's three right there, four, five. Oh. Huh? That's annoying. Oh, that unlocked. Okay, that was a shortcut. Why did I just go up and get? Maybe I didn't see it when I went in there. Work out right. Okay. Don't seem to be able to time those out right to make those. Oh, come on. I didn't get hit by it the first time when I did that. Okay, yeah, we gotta be getting a power for this soon. We're running into way too many blocked off doors we can't get through. I say one door. It's a, okay. You get the power soon. You run into like five or six doors. It's like, oh no, you're about to get this power very soon. Maybe some way to get past those gates. Right? Yeah, see, there's another gate. That tells me if I can fight that daggone thing. That was my fault. Sort of, the momentum kind of carried me into that attack. Okay, there's nothing in there. Can't go past that.
This underwater charge ability I picked up is a real kicker.
Of course! It's one of my proudest inventions. With the charge force, the drill can cause massive damage. It can smash through tough metal walls and even strong currents. Enjoy your new underwater abilities.
I knew it. Hold up, wait a minute. Have I always had that ability? That's new. All I came here for was that. I don't know what pattern of speed else would come through here. So much for trying to... God, my controller's vibrating like crazy. Thank you. stuck? No. Yeah, I thought I... Alright, can you stop? That's why people turn off the vibration features on the controllers. They go crazy and then they get stuck in. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, I wonder if that's how I'm supposed to... That's how I can kill those things? I highly doubt it. Still stuck vibrating. About to turn the vibration feature off because that's annoying. I got to stop. I swear, I look at some of those things, and I look at some of those teleport things, and it doesn't show me all of that stuff. I could have went back and got some stuff. Oh. Now, I wonder if there's a way for me to destroy... That's a way for me to destroy those lasers. Still hits me. That's all I came over here for. How much is it? Oh, no, it put me. We're back at the last platform, right? Did I go around in that circle thing right there? I don't think I did. Are you kidding me? Oh. Interesting. I'm happy this game is not like Dark Souls. It drives me nuts with that when every time you save, it respawns everybody. Dang it! I tried to be slick and dash down and it just didn't work. The game was like, nope! Oh, what the heck? I swear that's a new enemy. Oh, what the? It also doesn't help identify like the unofficial the unofficial mimics for this game. Did he die and face to the floor? He just shot me through the wall. Oh, so I could have avoided all that if I had just How do you know? Out. Do I need to be going this way, or should I be waiting? If you turn it, you know they're going stupid ninja thingy. Or you can spawn one. Thing. What am I? What? Oh, I was on top of him. And it cut through, stopped my attack. Oh, I hate those daggone ninja guys. And the samurai, guys. Alright, that's it. That's it without going all the way back to the beginning. But let's move it. Is there a shortcut to go back to the beginning? First area I encountered these stupid things in. That was too hard to do. Like 30 seconds. And his attack overrid mine. I don't love it. What am I supposed to do? Like a charge. Oh, it's a really long charge up. Nothing there. Ah, okay, it would help if I aimed it better. Yes, aim it better. Okay, I hit the wall that time. That time I'm gonna hit that. Too high. I'm not gonna make it through this. Okay. Ooh. Oh, come on. Okay. Shot me straight into it. Oh, come on, man. What is this area? Good God, man. That requires a little bit of warning. Hit it. Where's a safe area at? Up. So I hate that I need to leave to go save. All I want to do is save. I have to come all the way out here. And then I want to save because... There's a door. And this game has like the most horrendous... Like... Punishments for freaking exploring. Hey, you want to explore? Boss fight. Hey, you want to explore again? Boss fight. Want to explore again? Boss fight. It's like, you know what? You don't motivate me to want to explore when. Yelling my son for slowing down all the time. Go again. And it's so. We're not safe up here. Stupid. This game, once again, notorious for freaking run you into some daggone traps. I don't think I've played a game that punishes you so much for exploring. Hey, you know, there's a little side area right here. Don't you want to see? Oh, you know what? I do know games that do that. Dark Souls. Alright, so how do I get... out and around? Yeah, but that's the only game I can think of off the top of my head that punishes you for exploring. Where can I break those now? Yeah, I don't care to find out. That's where I started from? Yes, it is. But yeah, Dark Souls punishes you for exploring among some of the games I can think of. I started here and I filled in all of this. But yeah, that'd be why I don't like to, I mean, I don't know, I'm always going to explore, but. That'll be one of the reasons why I don't care for Dark Souls. I also like to play games because I like to play games. I like to kind of play them to relax and have fun, not to torture myself. And, yeah. This mofo still hit. In my opinion, playing Dark Souls, playing a game that says your game is pain, not fun to me. That's just me. I think I found everything. We'll go up here. I forgot I could do that. I could do that because I haven't had to use it for forever. Oh. Yeah, it's unbroken again. Got it, just barely. I don't know why I had to do all that to get that, but I did. You missed. Oh, what the heck? That thing curved and almost hit me. You just open or something? Nope. I don't know how you open that. That's not the way. Or that is the way. That's the way to go. The shard in the boss fight that's gonna involve that. Oh, it's a trap, really? A trap full of stupid ninjas. Game surely knows how to motivate you. Not what I'm playing for. Oh my god, the traps are always full of like the most annoying monsters or the enemies. I want to go back to save, so I have to do that again in case I die. Oh, I see. I was like, what? Why am I going around in circles here? What am I missing? Almost made it in the gap. On my part. Oh, I did not mean to do that one. I meant to do this. Oh, those are the mines, not the what I thought they were. Well, I thought they were here. That's enough motivation for me to go back to the thing and say, say that would be enough to make me having to redo some of that one because I died off of some BS would be enough to make me want to redo, make me want to turn the game off. But it wouldn't even matter if I did. You guys wouldn't see it because you would just see a short break or. Depending on how good my editing skills are at the moment, you wouldn't even see that. It would just keep moving from a save point. Alright. What makes me wonder? This place doesn't look like it was meant to be underwater. Oh, is that a boss fight or something coming up? A long series of movements where I can't go back. Oh, yeah, no, boss fight. Let's just do this. Assuming they're gonna emerge and defeat the robotic snake. Okay. Alright, maybe I'm supposed to hit. Probably. Okay. This is gonna get. Become annoying. I can feel it. Are they shooting up the stupid little things to lure me out? Oh, what? It came out and it just did like a whole bunch of craziness. Oh, is there two of them? Almost caught me. Hey, that one didn't drop a green thing. I get two at once. Don't go. I didn't know you were gonna come out and shoot a laser. So cheap. It like hit me two times. It stunned me. It prevented me from attacking. Yeah. I don't like this fight. That's the one that goes fast and does all the. Yep. Ah, come on. Can't drink or nothing, so. These guys don't drop anything. I wish they did. Got it. Oh, I didn't know. I was just thinking earlier when I was in that other area. Oh, we haven't had an underwater fight. I didn't want to say it because I didn't want to jinx it. And then there you go. Underwater fight. Asking, you shall receive. Alright, I would like to heal. No. Oh, you can hold that? I did not know that. Okay, you were actually a piggy bank, or I shouldn't call you a piggy bank, but whatever the heck those things are. And that's the spark.
Okay.
See? You see all that emotional damage from this game? I don't even trust the daggone piggy banks to be piggy banks. Or, you know, those things to be what they is. I think there's something else. Alright. Let's get the spark now that I saved. Safe process found an unstable source of power. Ah, I get to. Oh, I gotta go back there. Okay. So how do I get back around to get to that door? I don't know. Oh, I swam right into that. Oh, this is one of those pain in the butt. Oh, wow. Man, I got what I needed. I don't have to fight you. Yeah, seems I got here. Oh, I thought he was gone. Let's wait for the house to get up there. Yeah. I don't think there is a way. Or not from this side. Oh, it's just these guys. What? There's no way to... There's no way to continue that path, like... Oh well. Alright, so... How close I am to the end of the game now. I can get that stuff now. Ooh, I'm 100% at underwater area, so... Why is that so far away? Oh, if I go back there, I can take the triad. Actually surprised I 100% of this place. But that means the dude should give me another. Oh no, I gotta go up. They couldn't have made this more of an annoying, like. It's not hard, just annoying. I take this back to here. I'm pretty sure there should be a fast travel. Fast travel thing there. There is not. Turn some stuff in, and then I think I'm gonna pause it. So that I can find out some stuff.
Ray, there you. Meteor Rabbit is swift as lightning and fast as a. Back in the day, Cicero had a thing for weighted marches. He always posed like meteor hair before.
That's supposed to be like Sonic.
How do you like my paint job?
My noodles are famous and. I've come up with another new idea for noodles. Come and try the secret special noodles next time.
Ooh. He's still not back.
Welcome to Jingles' shop. Thank you for your business.
You found it? Wow! This.
Money. More money. It. So. No, that's not it. I went the wrong way.
Somewhere new, Ray? Oh, the underground lake has been explored. Here's a token of my appreciation. You must take it, Ray. Next to it is my father's vinyl player. It's a well-preserved antique. Just...
I can listen to that on the song. Alright, guys. I'll be back. I'm going to try to knock out some of these little smaller things before I go do the big thing, alright? Oh, there. I almost got all of those. Alright.
Map post. Mappy. You went somewhere new, Ray. Power station has been explored. Here's a token of my appreciation. You went somewhere new, Ray. Oh, the arsenal is... Here's a token of my appreciation. You went somewhere new, Ray. Oh, central station. Here's a token of my appreciation. You went somewhere new, Ray. Oh, the underwater base has been explored. Here's a token of my appreciation. The next time you visit a new place...
Alrighty, as you can see... Time well spent. I completed a lot. I don't know what is missing from this map. I really don't understand. Oh, I finally see it. Okay. I was looking at that map for the longest time and I couldn't see what was missing. I finally see it. Which I could have sworn I went up there, but maybe... I don't know how you get in there. I don't know. All right, so that's what's missing from that one. I honestly don't feel like doing the going back into the abandoned tunnels and the range was, I don't know, that one's down there. Oh, whatever's in that room. Oh, the fast travel's in that room. How do you open that door? I don't know.
Hmm.
Alrighty, so I need to go. I still don't see what I'm missing from Old Town. I don't see any parts of this little map that is... Oh, no, man, I know, it's right here. I don't know how to get past the lasers. And... I honestly don't see anything here that's wrong. So I have no idea for that one. That one's complete. The prison. I don't know how to get past the flames in those two rooms. And that's complete. And I haven't gone to the coastal fortress yet. I wonder, should I go to the coastal fortress? I don't know, we'll figure it out. But yeah, I've explored pretty well. There, maybe? Probably should look at the map to figure out where I should go before I did that. That would have been the smart thing. Alright, not even close, but... I can ride to the next station. I'm pretty sure that's the way to get there, right? Yes. I go right down left. I don't understand the blocking system on here. Oh. Gotta get my suicides in. I didn't know you could see the smoke coming off of him doing that. Or not smoke, dust, I guess. That elevator makes me feel like the elevator on like Super Metroid for the first time you go down it. I'm getting pretty close. Oops. Oh.
The main gate can probably be opened with the spark.
So is this a trap? Are we opening the door for Cicero and them to be able to get in here now that we've opened it? Ah, I see. Oh, they're not dead. They're just stunned. Oops. Oh, wrong way. I can still go higher. A weird area. Or at least they're not activated until I bring whatever the battery in there. It's a long way to carry a battery. Did I miss a hole? Thank you. I knew he was gonna get up eventually. Too late, I'm gone. Dang it, I was so close. I tried to avoid it and it just... Doesn't say what? How you in the door? Why does this feel like a boss fight? Reset. There was a save point? Oh, rest. Oh. Alright, here's the piece. Good God, you gotta go so far to find these batteries. So very far. Oh, what the heck? Ooh. Oh, how deep is this battery? You know it's bad when you go into another area, man. Or you run into another save spot. Okay, I remember fighting this thing before. Oh, okay, that's a new move. Okay, that's new too. Alrighty, we are like so deep. It's not even funny at this point. Like, getting this battery back up there is not going to be easy. No, I can't make it. Went the wrong way. I was supposed to go left and not right. Wrong weapon? Oh no. Okay. Crap, how far did I have to go get that battery? Missing that. Oh. Crap, man. And it's done. Alright, I see what I have to do. I see what I have to do. That's great. Hold on. Can I even jump up from this way? I cannot. Come on. Oh, it came back on already? God dang, how long do those things last for? Trying to think about this. I can't jump up to hit that. So that means that I have to. You know what? I don't feel like it. So I'm gonna rest my brain. I know exactly what I have to do. I have to time it out right, and I just don't feel like doing it right now. Alright, so, I got 9 of those. I need to go upgrade my stuff. Just like to say thanks to anybody who joined me along for the journey. Dropped any likes, subscribe, left any comments. Thank you, I appreciate you. And if you didn't, would you kindly go down to the bottom and drop a like, subscribe, leave a comment, let me know what you think, and I will see you guys later. I am Ugly.